Terra Fencer F, Advent Dark Rising. Just showing off at this. My name's Ulverk, and right here I'm showing off the difference here between last time and this time. The Vile God only has one fury left, while the Goddess only has two. So makes three furies in total that I'm missing. These are gained by getting certain insignias from the, well, from a optional thing later. There is an achievement associated with unlocking everything from both of the characters here, but I don't have that quite just yet. So, where were we? Okay.
This village looks pretty run down. I don't see a single person here.
It's like a ghost town or something.
Kidanar is supposed to be a quiet hamlet. Why is it in this condition?
What the heck are you doing?
This creature is a parasitic insect known as a ganada.
Don't tell me these people are all...
Yes. It seems everyone who used to live here has fallen victim to these creatures. Are you ready? My turn. It's all over!
They just keep coming! One after the other! What in the world is going on?
Ganadas do not normally have the power to implant themselves into so many hosts.
What is it?
It must be the Fury. The Ganadas must be using its power somehow.
Gotcha.
So that information about the Fury was true after all.
The Fury should be enshrined in an altar somewhere in this village. Let us search for that.
I thought this was a pretty neat looking area. Again, they don't explain why everything is like kind of techno magical. Anyways, this is also one of the first areas where there's actually some minor platforming. Whatever. Platforming in this game. Not too good. There's an area later that's a bit rougher with the platforming, and it's actually mandatory to do the platforming, but get there, woman, get there.
The boss bug just showed up. That fury is as good as mine.
Let's go, Kiwi. I'm ready. Next.
Let's do this.
My turn. Disappear. It's all over. Reflect upon your sins.
Why do I have that set? Oh, whatever.
All right, boss bug, let's finish this. Whoa!
Hey, now's not the time to goof off! Huh?
You're...
So we meet again. I didn't expect to run into you here.
Oh, he's so pretty.
So you're a fencer too, huh? I thought you were just a pianist.
And I thought you were a waiter.
What did you say?
You defeated it with a single blow. It seems your skills as a fencer are on par with your skills as a pianist.
I totally had that thing on the ropes before he showed up. Stealing someone else's victory, you stupid pianist. Ow! Why'd you do that?
Are you also here to collect the fury, Lord Sherman?
Yes, but I must concede that you all did the majority of the work. So by all means, please, take the fury.
If you would be so kind, could you tell me why you're collecting the Furies?
I have a dream. I need to collect the Furies to make that dream a reality.
A dream?
Hey, hey! What's your dream?
I have but one dream. World peace. And to achieve that, I need to break the Goddess's seal and eradicate evil from the world.
Me too! I am collecting the Furies for the same reason!
I see. It warms my heart to know that someone shares my dream. I hope our dreams come true very soon.
Yes. Oh my, what a gentleman. I should have formed a party with Lord Sherman instead.
What'd you say?
He's so kind and strong and handsome. Oh, I wish Sherman was my partner.
I chose poorly.
Miss my chance.
What the heck?
Okay, right there was just the shopkeeper telling us that we can now craft items in the shop, and for most of the items, when you craft it, it does become listed in the shop. There are a few items that doesn't apply to, like the synthesized goods tab, and the materials and the key items. Key items is where you make the different extra stuff, like the background music selector, the visual. Stills selector or viewer, and there's some other things like this flight stone. The flight stone increases the height of your jumps. It's a missable key item because one of the items, I think the Spring's Feather, is unobtainable in the second half of the game, so you really need to make this in the first half. I don't need to buy anything right now, so...
Welcome home. I've been waiting for you.
Oh, it's you. Great. Thank you.
I see. So you're Fang. With a face like that, I'll bet you're pretty popular with the ladies.
You think so? I'm much more handsome than he is.
Hey, who the heck are you guys? What do you want?
Name's Harley Harler, and this here's my fairy partner, Bahas. No need to treat us like a couple of suspicious criminals.
And don't do suspicious stuff, like barging into people's rooms without permission.
Who cares about the details? I've got some nice information for you.
Information?
Hey, is that a woman's voice? Wait, huh?
Is something the matter? Oh my, a guest?
Good timing. I was about to enjoy some tea and snacks right now. You girls are welcome to join me.
You should be grateful. Not everyone gets to enjoy my delicious desserts.
This chocolate cake is amazing! It's so moist and rich!
I have never tasted a tart this decadent before. My cheeks feel ready to fall off.
It is delicious, isn't it? I never lie when it comes to cooking.
So good. So good. Oh, man, this is so good.
Hey, you're getting crumbs everywhere. Show some manners.
Well, sorry. Sorry.
Now you're just making more crumbs. That's it. Stop eating. Why don't you just chew on the table or something?
Wouldn't they?
You guys seem to be getting along.
No, we're not!
Now then, I've been hearing rumors about a lively group of young fencers that have been collecting furies like crazy lately.
Those rumors you've heard must be about me. There's no other explanation.
No, they must be about me. These two can't get anything done without my help.
That's my line. If I weren't around, you two may as well not even exist.
You guys.
You guys are pretty funny. I've been wondering what kind of fairies you have. Looks like coming here was worth it.
Are you interested in fairies?
Gosh, is she ever.
Well, yeah. I'm a fairyologist.
Fairyologist?
Oh, Fing. You don't even know what that is? There's still much we don't know about fairies. Fairyologists are researchers who study the biology of fairies.
That's right. No matter where I go, I never neglect my fairy research.
Gotcha.
So, this one's your fairy?
I feel like she's undressing me with her eyes.
Fairies are fascinating creatures. They form all kinds of different relationships with their human partners. They've been known to be friends, teachers, and even lovers.
A human and a fairy? Falling in love?
A love that surpasses everything. Even the boundaries between human and fairy. How romantic.
That's never gonna happen.
Yeah, not in a trillion years.
Bahas likes to nag me like he's my mom.
Hey, clean your room. Fold your clothes. Don't forget to brush your teeth.
Only because you never look after yourself. You should be grateful that I cook and clean and do your laundry every day.
Yeah, I'm super grateful. Anyway, why are you guys collecting the furies? Do you have a wish you want granted?
Of course! My wish is to break the goddess's seal and bring peace to the world.
I'm just looking for clues to Aaron's missing memories.
Missing memories? Wait, are you saying you have no memories at all?
Yeah.
What a find. I've been researching fairies for years, but I've never met one that was missing her memories. Hey, Fang, wanna swap fairies?
Huh?
Harley, don't ask the impossible. There's no way I'd ever want him for a partner.
Same here. I'll pass.
I'll pass, too. I feel like she wants to study me.
I see. That's a bummer. Oh, I totally forgot. I have some good information for you. Apparently, one of the furies you guys are looking for is inside Shukesu's tower.
Really? Then we should get going!
Since I gave you some information, let me tag along. I'd like to thoroughly study how you guys work in the field.
I don't really want that.
Hey, Harley.
There's gotta be a huge mystery surrounding a fairy who's missing her memories. Consider my interest piqued. Besides, I'm a fencer too. If you let me join you, I won't slow you down at all.
I see. She might prove useful to me after all. Oh my, you're so reliable. I hope we all can get along.
Same here. I'm looking forward to working with you guys.
These are hopeless.
With her knowledge of fairies, she might be able to help me find my memories.
But I can't believe we have to drag this old dude along with us. He's kind of overwhelming.
You guys better brace yourselves. I'll feed you delicious food every day until it finally kills you.
God, don't do that.
Bring it on, Pops!
One thing I need to do... Okay.
Okay. Thing I need to check out here. Okay, so this formation screen here lets you edit the positions of party members on the field. Like, right here it just has Harley selected, so you can move her, like, here or whatever. So we're gonna move back to location A. Back to where it was. Have her be the leader for a bit then. It is New Game Plus Plus.
We're here. This is Shukesu's tower.
This is where the Fury is?
Yeah. Shukesu's tower is 5 stories high. Each floor is guarded by a powerful monster. If you defeat all 5 guardians, you can collect the Fury at the top floor.
They say those who challenge this place are playing a game of death.
Hundreds of fencers have challenged the tower, but not a single one has ever reached the top.
Hundreds? Are you sure you aren't exaggerating just a little?
Yeah, probably.
Come on, seriously?
Fang? I have high hopes that you will finally show us how useful you really are.
Why, you arrogant... Fang! You better strut your stuff so this chick finally shuts up!
Yeah, well, no promises.
Whew. Is it hot in here, or is it just me?
Here we go! Warning, this is gonna be very Japanese pretty quickly.
Now that you mention it, it does feel a little warm. Jeez.
No, I don't like this. What's this scene is going to be in just a moment. Yep. All right, we're just going to...
Yep. Stop it, Harley!
Yes, thank you. Yep, yep. All right.
Hey, what's going on?
Yep.
Hey!
There's nothing for you to see here.
Hurry up and put your pants back.
Thank you, Kane. That's
Jeez,
wonderful.
You're so nice.
Hurry the hell up. Thank you.
How many times have I told you not to take your clothes off so freely?
My bad, my bad. Don't get so angry. That vein on your head looks ready to pop.
Oh, geez, you are seriously the worst.
You'd think someone with Harley's looks would act more modest.
I dread to think about what awaits us.
Here it comes! Let's go, Fang!
Damn right!
We shall fight as well, Kiwi.
Kiwi!
Don't let your guard down, Harley!
Of course.
A golden opportunity!
I'm ready!
Get ready!
New data!
So here's Harley. That blue number appearing over her head was a SP regeneration per turn. I don't know. It's very Japanese. Anyways, let's show her skills up.
You ready? Let's go! What?
My turn.
Get ready!
New data?
Executing spiral shot.
Now then. Time to show off!
I got some new data!
The rest of those guardians don't stand a chance against us.
Don't underestimate Shukesu's tower, Fang.
He's right. The monsters are obviously going to get stronger as we scale the tower.
I guess it's not going to get any easier.
Come, let us continue to the next floor.
Dude.
So that is the second guardian.
Yep, I agree.
What is this strange sensation?
Kiwi!
No, I must focus on the battle!
Let's go!
I'm ready!
Get ready!
Here we go!
Executing Gaia Spear!
We got this! I'll leave this to you.
I'm ready!
That's the confuse. That thing on. Thing there.
Let's do this!
New data?
Okay. Heavy artillery is a unique skill for Harley in that it has a very specific criteria for to unlock it.
Executing heavy artillery.
Get ready.
My turn.
Let's do this. It's not over yet.
I'm ready. Here we go.
Fair eyes. Transformation complete!
Let's go!
Unleashing Bullet Storm!
Let's get awesome! One more down! I got some good data.
Yeah, I don't really like Harley's design.
We defeated it. But what in the world was that strange sensation? My whole body was shaking. I've never experienced anything like that in my life. Could it be?
Hey, what are you standing around for? Don't go blaming me if you get lost.
Well, wait! You mustn't leave me behind! This again?
Hey, what happened?
These monsters are just so repulsive. I'm starting to feel a little nauseous. I think I shall excuse myself from this battle.
What?
Look out! Here it comes! Please do your best, Fang!
Seriously? I guess I've got no choice.
Man, this is starting to get annoying. You're on your own from here, Fang.
Hey! Not you too!
Don't think poorly of us. Do your best.
Hey, Pops! Oh!
Bahas got eaten!
Please, save me!
He's alive! Bahas is still alive!
Save me, Fang! If you ever want to eat my delicious cookie again, save me!
Fang! Hurry up and save Bahas!
I know! You don't have to shout. That old dude pisses me off, but he's still technically my ally. Fine! I'll just fight the rest of these guardians on my own!
Excuse me? I didn't say you guys could leave. You, right there, and you, right there.
This is friggin' annoying.
I'm ready.
That's a benefit of having a New Game Plus mode, is that it lets you be able to use characters that lift your party.
Let's do this.
Here we go.
Anyway, let's see.
Executing.
For magic attacks.
My turn.
Let's do this.
New data.
Executing.
Now to analyze all this data.
Three down.
Thanks. I owe you one. You're going to get an extra special dinner tonight.
That's amazing, Fang. I didn't know you had this kind of power.
You ain't seen nothing yet. Come on. On to the next one!
Alright! Let's go!
Go!
He's doing a lot better than I expected.
He must have been slacking off before.
Let's go!
Let's make this interesting.
I'm ready!
Get ready.
This is the introduction of the Fang's special ability, Serious Face.
Here we go.
Which significantly boosts all of his attacks. But in exchange, that it dramatically increases the SP costs of this special attacks, and regular melee attacks incur extra. Also drain SP.
Executing.
The power of Earth. My turn.
Let's do this.
Unleashing Force Impact.
I gotta watch this again. I've only seen it once before. And it's just amazing.
Get out of here! Next! That was
a little overkill.
Last one! Let's get this over with!
Roger!
Finally! The last one!
Be careful! This is the most powerful of the Guardians!
Heh! I'm unstoppable in this form! This thing is nothing to me!
That's right! Let's cut it to ribbons!
They're getting a little carried away.
Such simple-minded fools.
Let's go, Kiwi! My turn.
Let's do this.
Here we go.
It's not over yet.
Man.
Damn it. This thing is leagues ahead of its underlings on the lower floors. Are you all right, Aaron? Hey, what happened? Are you all right?
It's nothing. I'm fine.
All right. Let's try this one more time!
Show me what you got! I'm ready!
Get ready!
Executed! Here we go!
It's
not over yet!
Now
Shukesu's fury is all mine!
I love animation skipping. Yeah, I'm about 90 levels above the monsters here.
Partners, though, I guess I can give you a passing grade.
Your performance was adequate.
I guess he's not just some punk who only cares about food.
He's an intriguing one.
Hey, guys, how about showing some respect for your new god?
Huh?
Who needs a goddess when you've got the almighty Fang to worship? Mwahahaha!
As I suspected, he is definitely an idiot.
Yeah, he's a hopeless moron, all right.
I'm embarrassed to be his partner.
Yep, that kid is definitely intriguing.
Man, I'm starving. And I ate so much for dinner, too. Is this because I pushed myself so hard at Shukesu's tower? The kitchen's already closed. Bahas is sleeping right now. I wonder if the girls have any food.
So, I'm not entirely sure what this entails, but you can only talk to one of the girls for some reason. So, yeah, whatever.
Man, I'm stuffed. Hey, sorry for bothering you so late.
I must admit, I'm a little jealous of people like you, whose only concern is filling their empty bellies. But I didn't exactly feel like being alone, so I suppose it's fine.
You didn't want to be alone. Why? Did something happen?
There are times when you become anxious for no reason. Wouldn't you say? Times when you're not sure if you should even be here. When everything terrifies you.
Tiara, you're super emotionally unstable.
No, I'm not. I'm just delicate. Not that you would know anything about that, Fang.
Delicate? A shameless, morally bankrupt woman like you? No way.
Oh my. You're treating me that way again. I'm not sure if I can handle these unfamiliar feelings.
Okay, okay, rein it in. Anyway, don't overthink things, okay? You're doing just fine as a fencer. I don't mind staying a little longer if you're still feeling anxious.
Don't get carried away just because you made my heart flutter for half a second. It is time for me to retire. If you would be so kind as to leave.
Yeah, sure. See you later.
Thank you, Fang.
Now that my stomach's full, I'm feeling sleepy. I guess I should go to bed.
Yeah, I really dislike her character design, and I really dislike how she's that forgetful.
Welcome, valued customer. Thank you so much for your patronage.
Hello, Lolly.
Since I love you so much, I've got some awesome information for you. How does this price sound? Cha-ching! Thank you for your business. Let's see. Apparently, a fury is being kept at Solaru Village. But recently, a rowdy fencer named Zank took over that village and claimed the fury as his own.
Zank?
It seems he is not only a powerful fencer, but he also has a reputation for being a savage outlaw.
Jeez! How did he beat us to the fury?
If that is the case, we must defeat this outlaw and take back the fury. I shall let you handle this matter, Fang.
What? I have to take this guy on?
Of course. Who else would do it?
Don't tell me you expect us delicate ladies to fight a dangerous man like that.
Fang, a real man would take on this challenge.
I haven't agreed to do anything.
Let's do it, Fang. If we defeat that Zank guy, the villagers will be really grateful. They'll probably just give us the fury. They might even call you a hero.
Hero?
Defeat evil and rescue the innocent. Fang, you must become a hero.
Stop! I'm not that kind of guy!
The villagers will probably thank their hero with a gigantic feast.
Alright! From this point on, I'm gonna be Fang the Heroic! I'm gonna kick that evil fencer's ass! Prepare to die, Zank!
That's the spirit!
Agreed. Under these circumstances, I don't mind if Fang has ulterior motives.
Now, my loyal sidekicks, let's go!
Roger!
Hey, as long as you're here, can I interest you in this android cleaning robot? You have to keep yourself clean, or the robot might clean you right out of this world. Doesn't that sound thrilling?
Hell no.
Yeah, I far like Bajas more than Harley.
Hmm.
Thanks, game.